Good morning, friends. We're here with Wilson Fink in a strange town somewhere in southern Wisconsin. Wilson, where are we?
Next to the train tracks.
What town?
Either Exonia or Ashburn. I don't know.
One of the two.
Pick Exonia.
No.
Ashburn.
We're in Ashburn. And why are you here today, Wilson?
We're gonna watch a train go by.
What train?
It's up. Be quiet. It's in the Pacific. Big boy steam engine, I think.
So is that what's coming right now? A big boy steam train?
No. Alright, should we count the cars?
Count the cars, Wilson. Sure, I wasn't watching.
I was trying to get that
That's not the train we're waiting for. Wilson, what train are we waiting for?
The big one.
I just said so.
Oh, you did? I'm sorry, I didn't hear.
I'm waiting for a Union Pacific.
Big boy.
Yeah, you just.
And what's the wheel arrangement on the Union Pacific big boy?
Wheel arrangement?
4, 8, 8, 4. Lydia's concerned about the weight because she kind of has to go potty.
So do I.
So does George. Well, it shouldn't be too long.
Like how long?
Maybe
how far?
An hour.
What's the next place we're going to?
Hartford. After this, we hope to go to Hartford and visit the Wisconsin Automotive Museum. We're all excited about seeing old cars and trucks and whatnot.
He said it's about 45 minutes away.
See that? Do you hear that, Lyd? 45 minutes away, why don't you go walk and...
It just started moving.
And see if you can find a gas station with the pot. Wanna go with me, George?
I want you to
grab my drink out of the car.
I would head down to the street and turn that way.
You coming?
Yeah, sure. train.
According to the experts.
Yeah. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are at the Wisconsin Automotive Museum in Hartford, Wisconsin. We have come here after visiting the train siding, so enjoy the video. Thank you.
where the air comes in the sun?
Do you like this car you're just checking it out?
I do. Go take a look at the jump seat on the outside. Yeah, this got the nickname of Goldbug.
Yeah.
Gold. bug was the choice of aviatrix Amelia Earhart for her California to Boston trip. Many stars of Hollywood owned a Kissel gold bug.
And this one's pretty much the same, but with a...
What?
Hey, this kind of looks like the Beverly Hills truck, kind of. I like this car. This one only has three seats in the front. Like this museum so far? I've been here once before and I liked it then. Should we go upstairs? Let's do. Would this be considered one of their modern cars, or?
What?
Would this be considered one of their modern cars?
Yeah.
Wait, this is...
1947.
Wait, Kissel Cadillac?
No, Cadillac.
Well, then how come it has the Kissel logo on the front? Follow me. This thing right here. Yeah. Wait, can you follow me? Isn't that what this or that is?
These are a little similar, but not the same.
Oh, this isn't even a Kissel, this is a
Nash.
Nash. The
spark plug lamp. What was this, his office or his garage? This is Nash dealership. Want to take a peek upstairs? What is it?
It's an old toy.
You know what I see? I see a John Deere B. I think this is a John Deere B. An old one.
That's some pretty bare tires.
Oh, the Hudsons.
Yeah, that one kind of looks like... Hey, this one has the same design as the Hudson Hornet. Look. Look. It has the chrome bumpers. And then it has the back one. That's the Hudson Hornet right there.
That's a thumbnail.
And then this was the Hartford Fire Department.
What movie was this in?
Those handles, the hose on top.
Hopefully, it's not full of water.
Well, this is what you want.
Sorry for the fast movement. I'm just not used to a GoPro.
Farm truck, come here.
Lydia wants a truck.
What do you want? Lydia was looking at this one. It's so high up. Look, you have your plows on the back.
She could put at least 500 dozen eggs in this. Just in that little compartment.
Probably more. 500 dozen. Probably a lot.
All the cool cars. Now, upstairs we got a surprise for them, right?
Well, we might have some more coming down here before we go upstairs. Yeah, we do, but we might not be going up there right just yet, but we do have a surprise that you wouldn't think that you'd have in an automotive museum.
You guys ready to get into your car on a nice snowy winter day? It's the 1906 Cadillac.
It's a Cadillac?
Yeah. Read the sign.
It's an old Cadillac.
You ready to go upstairs?
Yeah.
It's more exciting upstairs. Because we got this. We got a surprise upstairs. The basement.
No, I felt it going up.
There is no basement.
Oh, because they're like to
a falling feeling.
Alright, we made it.
I don't think we beat Dad. This is Lydia's song. Not yet.
Yeah. What the heck? You'll see.
Look at all the Corvettes. Oops, I think it went the wrong way. Maybe I can make it. Hey, is that Mike Kenseth, who no longer drives?
See it.
I think I already looked at the sign. Oops.
Hopefully no one paid attention.
Nope, not gonna show you the sign. It's a surprise.
Oh, it says it right on the door. Don't look at the door.
What door? Our surprise. It's a locomotive.
No, this is big boy.
This doesn't look as big as the big boy. Right now, I will show you the footage of the big boy video. Stay tuned. This would be fun.
I'm sure.
I'm not sure they could go on the highway. Look at its tires. Hummer.
Now, I'd like to have this truck.
It's high up.
Okay, that is weird.
What is under there?
Yeah,
what is weird?
What?
Yeah. Yeah, I want to have a Hummer too. These things are like the jungle, the army jungle thing.
65,000? That's not too bad. That's a lot. For a Ranger car, that's not too bad.
He's crazy. That's a lot of money.
Yeah, I think you better start heading towards home. Because there's no one there waiting to milk our cows.
Water? 170 gallons. I am 210 pounds.
Yep.
84.
This thing, wow, with the amount of fuel that thing uses, it might as well be a Dodge pickup.
Like ours?
Like ours.
We saw one of these today.
We did.
Is it the same kind?
We saw today was about twice as large.
Is it the same kind of?
It's a 282 wheel arrangement.
The one that we saw today was an X4014.
It was a 4884.
Oh, I thought it was 4014. The dad
is 2 times bigger than this.
Yep.
Like I asked.
What is this, an outhouse?
Or, what is it? We can say it.
So, is that all we got to look at?
I think that's about all we got to look at. Except the bathrooms, and you probably shouldn't film those.
I guess that wraps it up for this video. Thanks for watching.
Bye.